Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your friend Krishna Popade once again. Welcome to the channel. So today is the 4th of November 2021. So I am going to India. So right now I am at the airport. You must be wondering why I am going to India. So ye dekhne ke liye aapko thoda piche jana padega. To chaliye starting se shuruaat karte hain. 3 2 1
Уезжаешь когда? 5-го? Да. Скажешь, что вы мне уже подписывали, и потом мне принесешь.
Да, хорошо.
Спасибо. Here near the McDonald's. Order this food for the on the way journey. Who don't know about me? I am a medical student from India, studying in smallest state medical university, MBBS, and I'm in fifth year. So right now I'm going to India because of my sister's wedding. So I'm waiting for here to my railway. At the railway station. So guys, next upcoming vlog will be about my sister's wedding vlog. So stay tuned for next vlog. So abhi zyada kuch baat hi nahi hai karne ke liye.
С той стороны можете поставить. Видите?
Speed is increasing now. It's 122 kilometers per hour. Спасибо.
Пожалуйста.
Есть у вас вода не газирована?
Да.
Пожалуйста, один. Black tea is around 55 rubles and Niga Zirona water means mineral water that is of 60 rubles, so total around 115 of rubles. Not bad. So guys, it's 11:30 almost. I slept for half an hour and still halfway to go. I am little bit hungry now. Thank God I ordered from McDonald's while on the way. So I am eating right it now. ये तो ठंडा हो गया लेकिन ठीक है अभी भूख लगी क्या कर सकते हाईएस्ट स्पीड आई एवर बीन रिकॉर्डेड ओवर हियर 158 किलोमीटर पर आवर आई डिड आरटीपीसीआर टेस्ट एज यू नो द रिजल्ट आर आउट टू द नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम आई कांट ओपन दिस आरटीपीसीआर रिजल्ट सी सो आई हैव टू वेट फॉर इट आई एम सुपर नर्वस अबाउट इट Guys, results are out of RT-PCR. I'm happy that I'm not stuck in here in Russia. So finally going to home without any restriction. know that there is a Wi-Fi running on this train, and I'm surprisingly shocked because of this situation, because I'm not being able to connect to the people. So just now reached to the Moscow and have to get down and get Aero Express for the airport. Guys, I am standing in front of the Moscow railway station. So right now I have to go to the Aero Express to the airport. So looking for it. So there is a exits and entrance of the. There is a exit to the city, and I have to find this way, the Aero Express line to the airport. Update for the travelers. Thursday and Friday there is off for the Aero Express. I don't know, because of the COVID situation over here. So I have to find the metro station, and then from we have to catch Aero Express. But from this main station, Belaruskaya, we don't have any kind of Aero Express to the airport. So now going to the metro station, it's bad news because it's far away from here. So I have to wait for the Moscow metro and then to the Aero Express and then to the airport. We'll see how it goes far. Здравствуйте.
Савельская.
Спасибо.
Пассажирам с детьми и беременным.
By hustling of 30-35 minutes, I am finally here at the Aero Express line. So I forgot to wish everybody happy Diwali who is studying abroad, who is studying away from the home. So happy Diwali to you once again, guys. So yeah, guys, this is the Aero Express line. I'm going in now. So. Карта. Все. Спасибо. Finally, my Aero Express is here. So I'll be going in to the airport directly. So yeah. Today I met a girl from Russia. She studies in USA and
где сюда?
Приготовить билет. Обратите внимание на штрих.